Good evening. This evening I want to cover the INF3707 2022 assignment 3 question 8.3. I'm going to be using the JustLee Books Database. I'm going to have a select queries using subqueries and merge statements. So for this one I've actually got two solutions. And so I'll show you both and I'll show you what the difference is between them. Alright, let's go on to the actual question. And the question that was asked is determine which customers list the shipping city and state for the order that had the longest shipping delay. So list the shipping city and state for the order that had the longest shipping delay. Alright, so without further ado, let's go and log on to our Oracle Apex. Then we're going to go here, we're going to go to SQL commands. Okay, like I said in this instance, I've got two options. So I'm going to go and find the question. It should be question 8.3. Go for it, and there we go. I've got that one, and I've got that one. Cool. So this one, what happens is, let me choose option 2 first, because this is the correct one. Okay, this is the one you should use. The reason being is it's saying select ship city and ship state, which is what the question asked. List the ship city and the state for the order. So we're choosing from the orders table where the ship date minus the order date equals, and we're opening a subquery here, select max ship date minus order date. So the maximum number of those, okay, from orders. Alright, so when we go here and we say run, then we get ship city is Trenton and ship state is NJ. Now the reason why I like the other query is that I've gone and created the ship date minus order date as a shipping delay column, so it shows three columns. And so when we go and execute this, the only thing that it does is adds an extra column, and it just shows you the shipping delay is 4. So if you needed to verify this information, you could go ahead and verify it like this, because at least it shows you what the shipping delay amount is. Thank you for watching. I hope that it's been helpful and informative, and all the best for INF 3707. Thanks and goodbye.